വെൽക്കം ബാക്ക് ടു മിർസാസ് ചാനൽ. ഈ വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക, സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. നോട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ ലഭിക്കാനായി ബെൽ ഐക്കൺ ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യുക.
Nobody called me Raja. It is not my real name, but I liked being called Raja. I lived guardians. My mother died when I was young. My father left me with my grandparents who brought me up. We lived in a large house, but we were a small family. There were grandfather, grandmother and uncle and I. We had many relatives, but they lived in their own house.
He was a tall, strong man. He always spoke in a loud voice. He knew everyone in the
morning.
Village people.
You too, good morning,
him.
Son.
Good morning, sir.
You also good morning.
They came to
Ray.
Him for advice.
I want
help.
Advice about building my home.
I want advice about my education.
Grandmother was kind and gently she took care of me. She would follow me like shadows, saying, "Drink this milk or eat your food or have your bath or go to bed." I did not like this, but still I loved her very much. Uncle was young and very clever. He helped grandfather in looking after his field and gardens.
Okay, son,
come
with
him. And I too liked him very much.
Wherever I was in trouble, uncle would come to my help.
Hamel will help you, my dear.
Really, uncle, did you help me?
Yes.
Have any friends to play with? Grandfather did not like my going out to play with other children. He believed that I would be spoiled if I did so. Other children did not like to come to our house because they were afraid of grandfather. Life with grandfather was not dull.
I liked my home and the very large garden all around it. There were many trees in the garden, coconut trees, mango trees and other kinds of trees. There were birds, butterflies and honeybees. There were many tanks with plenty of fish in them. Kingfishers, storks and other water birds came to the tanks to catch the fish.
Compound was a grove where trees, shrubs and creepers grew wild. Jackals, mongooses, wild cats and owls lived in the grove. We had many cows, bulls and bullocks. Little calves played and ran about in our garden. I liked to play with the calves and I liked to watch the birds in the garden. I looked for jackals coming out of the grove. I ran after mongooses and I caught butterflies and reptiles.
വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക, സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. നോട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ ലഭിക്കാനായി ബെൽ ഐക്കൺ ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യുക.